Look at this, same vintage Otis, another Canadian elevator. Holy shit. Ooh, look at that, eh? Let's go to 3. Sorry for the stupid compensation light there. Interesting texture on this wall. I've never seen a wall like that. Why is the 3 still lit up? Very small vintage elevator though. Very small indeed. Looks like those buttons were changed though. Modernized. She's a vintage beauty. Stupid fucking light compensation is really annoying though. Yeah, very annoying indeed. And we'll go back to the lobby. Sorry, you know what? These buttons are original. Because B is for basement, L is for lobby. If this was an elevator, was maybe made before 1970, before the language laws came in, where it had to be in French.